So we're trying to show that every convergent sequence is bounded. Let's try to prove this, a proof. So we'll start off by assuming that we have a convergent sequence. So suppose A sub n converges to L as n approaches infinity. Now the definition says that whenever this is true, we have something that holds for all epsilon. So we need to pick an epsilon that's nice and easy. So choose epsilon equals 1. Then by definition, there exists a positive integer such that for all little n bigger than capital N, the distance between A sub n and L is smaller than 1. Epsilon is our 1. So what we'll do next is we're going to use this inequality to create an upper bound for A sub n when little n is bigger than capital N. So then, the absolute value of A sub n is, well, we somehow need to involve L, so we'll subtract L, that's what we want, but we need to get rid of it, so we'll add it. And the beautiful thing is now we can use this term here and this term here together with the triangle inequality to write the following. This is smaller than 1, so this is less than 1 plus the absolute value of L. To finish the proof, we need to find a bound for this guy when n is less than or equal to n. Well, you'll notice that the absolute value of A sub n is less than or equal to the maximum of these guys for n less than or equal to capital N. And we know that this is smaller than this for n bigger than n. So what we'll do is we'll set m to be the maximum of our little guys here and 1 plus the absolute value of L. Now here's the punchline. Then for all n, all positive integers, the absolute value of A sub n is less than or equal to, well, let's think about this. If little n is less than or equal to capital N, then this is always less than or equal to all of the maximum of these guys. And if little n is bigger than capital N, then this is always less than or equal to, or less than, this. So this is less than or equal to capital M. M is our upper bound. We are done. It's a tricky proof. You really, really have to think about what's going on. It's really easy to mess up right here. Right? It's a kind of a delicate argument. I hope this has helped someone out there.